We're still digging for the reason why the Hooters restaurant in Fort Wayne closed abruptly yesterday. None of the employees seen turning people away would talk to us then. We called the home office again first thing this morning. A representative wouldn't answer any of our questions. Instead, she said she would try to return our phone.